Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse String Review. Today we're wrapping up our test of Kirschbaum's Pro Line Evolution tennis string. Kirschbaum's Pro Line Evolution delivers control, spin, and durability. This string combines a crisp and clean response with an impressive pocketing at impact. The result is maximum control and the kind of confidence to have you aiming for the lines. Pro Line Evolution is available in sets and reels in a blue 17 gauge. As Mark Boone and I on this playtest of Kirschbaum's Pro Line Evolution. Booney, how did this string work out for you, Gabe?
Well, I think this is just a gem of a polyester in the system. I know there's just a sea of strings to choose from. I've loved this string for quite some time. I was pretty happy about being asked to be on the playtest. What can I say about the string? Like Chris introduced it as, great spin, control, and durability. On the other hand, it is a softer poly compared to some of the others that are available, and unlike a lot of the other softer polys, I think this one maintains its tension a little bit for a longer period of time over the others. I'm a big fan of the round, smooth polys, so, you know, as opposed to the gear-shaped, textured one, so this one fits perfectly with my frame, my swing style, and as a hybrid, I think it works very well. I did pair this with my other frame, with the Gosen AK CX Pro, and I love that with the Kirschbaum Pro Evolution. It was just a dynamite combination. I strung them both up at 56 pounds on our mechanical machines. Loved them.
I was also part of this playtest, and I really enjoyed this string. It really does fit with what I look for in a string, and especially in a co-poly. As Booney mentioned, it offers great control. I got plenty of access to spin on this one, so I was really confident in being super aggressive with my ground strokes, serves, and volleys, just really punching through the ball with maximum racket head speed at all times. I really felt like I could maximize what I am capable of doing with the ball, with this racket, with help from this string. I really liked the grip I was getting on serves, and I felt confident on both first and second serves, going a little closer to the lines than I might with a more powerful string, and I just really enjoyed that control aspect right there. Topspin was great, slice was great, does pocket the ball really well, and I also like the way the playability lasts a long time in the string. Right into the second week, I think I liked it more than I did in the first week, and that feel continued right into the third week, which is where we're filming today. So really fun play test for me. I had Pro Line Evolution strung up at 55 pounds in my Barbala Pure Drive Plus, and Booney had his strung up at 56 pounds in his Pure Aero Tour. If you want any more information on Pro Line Evolution or any other strings, check out tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.